not easy to get the body. 2019, I'm involved in motorbike accident. Lung ruptured. Ribs broken. My liver half destroyed. 3 months at Sarawak General Hospital. And my wife, all her prayers, and all of you guys who know me, I picked up the pieces and now I'm alive for a second chance. So it's been 2 years after the incident and I believe